I think William Murphy is bugging right now.
Can Christians listen to secular music?
Worship is not supposed to sound like R&B.
Like, yeah. I love Lauryn Hill.
I have a little bit different perspective when it comes to music for me.
Maybe it's Mike Todd having a trampoline in a church. Maybe it's the church in out here in Texas. Angels like flying down from the thing. How do y'all feel when churches use the anthem?